think there's a similarity between visual art and music, you know? I mean, it's pretty much the same thing. As I said, when I compose music, I do not use any music instruments. I do not hear anything. I just write, then I visualize. So pretty much I complete everything inside my head. So I think like even painting or photography, everything the same thing. It's an art.
Often find you like to break the rules with your music?
You know, I was only playing classical music before my father passed away. Basically, classical music is full of rules. You know, how Beethoven should be playing, how I should translate Chopin's feeling. So when I found out about rock, I thought rock has more freedom. But it was not. You know, just every I was playing really heavy music and fast music, but they told me to look like whatever, put some from the army look or something like.